chubby snow girl who had a carrot nose. Along came a bunny, and what do you suppose? That hungry little bunny was looking for some lunch and grabbed the snowman's carrot nose. Nibble, nibble, crunch. You guys, when the children came home from school that day, they came to check on their snow person. Noticed that the carrot was gone. And so they went up and they looked around the snow person to find any clues that might be there. And do you know what they saw? This carrot is gone, Elodie. Where did it go? Who took it?
The bunny.
The bunny. So what did they see all around that snow person?
Those tracks.
They found bunny tracks. Mm-hmm, they did. Little bunny tracks hopping through the snow, and the children thought, maybe we should put a new carrot on the snow person, and maybe the bunny will come back. And so they ran inside, and they said, may we please have another carrot for our snow person? And the grown-up said, oh, sure, they're in the bottom drawer of the refrigerator. So they went in, they opened the refrigerator, opened the drawer, pulled out a new carrot, and went back outside, and went up. Uh-huh. And they went to bed. And in the morning, the carrot was still there. And then they went to school, and guess what happened while they were at school?
The carrot's back.
It is. And do you know who noticed? She did. That little bunny. There was still a chubby snow girl with another carrot nose, and back came the bunny. And what do you suppose? That hungry little bunny, was looking for more lunch.
Uh-huh.
And grabbed that snowman's carrot nose. Nibble, nibble, crunch. And then she ran away, and the kids came back, and they said, what? That carrot's gone again. Can we have another carrot, please? And you know what their grown-up said? Sorry, we're having carrot ginger soup for dinner, and there's no more carrots. And then, do you know what happened?
What?
It rained.